Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D, Daragon from YouTube, and we're unboxing another spec case. They sent me more than one, so expect a few videos. This is pretty good. It's a Presidio Perfect Mist. Wow. I cannot enunciate, but I'm not going to redo that, so deal with it. It's clear guarantee, meaning you can actually see through it a little bit. You could even kind of tell in the packaging that you could see through it, so that's really good, and it might actually match this black iPhone more than this clear case. So anyone who gets colors and wants to show it off, probably get the clear. But if you have black, you might want to go with the mist. We'll find out in a second. So again, presentation in the box is always nice. Gives you the info that I didn't really tell you guys about. It's an antimicrobial product, which I guess it cleans itself more or less. Lifetime warranty, 13 drop protection, which is higher than that other one that was like military grade. Soft touch finish, raised bezel, which it is. And it has a slim design, so let's see. So, more or less, it seems pretty one-to-one to this clear case, if you're looking at it. Actually, it might be a tad bit thicker, which isn't an issue. But, I don't know. It does look like it's a tad bit thicker. Oh, no, I have it placed probably wrong, side by side. But, no, it's around the same, I guess, size measurement. It does have the branding. We'll try it on in a second. Has a little corner up here. And it is a little see-through. And the buttons feel a lot more loose, but we'll find out when it's actually inside the iPhone 12 Pro. So, or not inside, Jesus, around. What am I talking about? It's the whole purpose of the case. Imagine if you put a case inside your phone. That would be, these things are actually really hard to get off with these squared off designs, I must say. Which is going to, like, scratch the hell out of these phones, probably. So, again, it's bare again. Should look really nice. You should be able to see it. I always put it side in because it has that mute switch. So let me turn off that. And then you just kind of got to force it in. And then there you go. This one actually feels a lot better. And you can't even see the Apple logo fully. And this one's actually a fingerprint magnet. But I must say that the buttons are a little more responsive. Again, adds enough camera bump, which is great. You can see the differences in this case, that it has like a plastic material around the buttons, and it has corners like this, plasticed off, I guess, to add air cushion, which is good. And then again, as always, Spec has a good lip on their product. So cutout seems pretty good for the mute switch, works fine in this case. And it doesn't push the screen protector up, much like that other Catalyst case. So that's very interesting to showcase. But I don't know which one I'm going to go with because it's so vague, the Apple logo. But kind of like it, though. But it's also like if you have greasy hands or like it's definitely a fingerprint magnet, I can tell from now. But this one actually feels a lot more silicone-like, and I actually do like that. So who knows? Kind of matches my watch and everything, so maybe I'll stick with this one. But yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think. If you want to check it out, be sure to check out Spec products. This is a comparison to the Ultra Hybrid right here. Again, since this was like my measuring case at this point, though I wasn't that impressed with the groove. So again, this is a smoothed off case, unlike this one. If you want something more, I guess, like, I don't know, geometric, go with the Ultra Hybrid, but I don't know, I like that slight round off. It's not like as rounded off like the 11 Pro, but it is rounded just ever so slightly, which this is really good. And then also the cutouts are pretty one-to-one. That's really good cutouts. So I gotta say, this case is pretty impressive so far. This might be the main one I stick with for a while. But anyway, guys, let me know if this helped you out, helped you decide. This is me, the Almighty D, Daragon from YouTube. Deuces. I'm outie.